the ship.
Mr. Hallam's, I believe you've been making inquiries in certain areas.
Me?
Yeah, that's right, about Mr. Hallam.
Nah, not me, Gav.
You've had your nose up where it don't belong. So who put you up to it? I think Mr. Fitt wants to tell us something, Jay.
I don't know what you want.